I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this. I hope you've been staying vigilant with those demigod statues. Someone must.
Alohomora. Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly,
now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary. This disillusionment charm is superb. I'm stealthy as a demiguise. I'm
What in Merlin?
Where are you going?
What a stupid thing to do.
It's not stupid.
It's the most stupid thing anyone has ever done.
And if you'd look where you're going instead of barging about. What are you doing? No,
I'm just trying to... Invisibilis. No, that's not
it. Stop it! You'll make it... Success!
You're right! It's superb!
You blithering moon mind, that's my essay for sure!
Abandoned potions of the Middle Ages as compared to the Black Plague?
No, the one on invisibility.
Oh, well, you'll do well on that one then.
Blasted charm.
if he sticks like this?
What?
Don't be silly. It'll wear off in a few hours, I think.
You think?
It didn't before. That other boy was like it for a week.
A week? I don't feel well.
Oh, stop fretting. We'll have you with Nurse Blaney in no time.
I've just realised.
What? What is it?
I have an essay I need to finish for Bins. 2 inches.
Merlins, I haven't done mine either.
What? Don't leave me here!
Did you memorise the dates of magical discoveries and goblin rebellions?
Not yet, no.
Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
You'll be fine. I'll check on you tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Billywigsting. You'll be a week like that.
Another house token for the house chest.
Did you get your bushroot from Pippin's, or did you pick it yourself? I'm desperately in need of some.
I should have known better than to buy something from a child walking the streets of Hogsmeade. Little scallywag.
This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely.
More like the work of a leprechaun. Stuff disappeared in a few hours. Such a moonlight.
I'd like to open a shop in Hogsmeade myself one day.
I'm making good progress with those tokens.
Some competition.
I always feel quite safe in Hogsmeade. It's your own fault if you come unstuck. That's what my mother would say.
And another house token for the house chest.
Most untoward.
Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. Actually, I found all of the keys and opened my house chest.
Oh, wonderful. What did you find?
I found a rather interesting costume.
Brilliant. Whew. Well, thank you for solving that mystery for me. I always wondered what those keys would lead to.
Alohomora. Alohomora. Alohomora.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos. Alohomora. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora.
Mine now then, guys.
Revelio.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
If I get struck by a cursed drone, we do hope it's you. Never forget what that Hufflepuff girl said in 1421.
What lovely stone.
Oh, that's class, that is.
Your question now, isn't it? Grubby little faces.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Hello, Hamora. Revelio. Hello, Hamora.
Said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that.
No. I'm going to ask her this time.
You said that 40 years ago.
Did you see that? She looked at me.
My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
I'm going to do it.
You should, before the next century. Revelio.
Take it on. Milady, would thou takest my hand in dance?
Revelio.
Alohomora. Incendio! Alohomora. Revelio.
Gryffindor was the greatest duelist in history.
You're back! Nice to see you again. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Revelio. Revelio.
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Lumos. 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 That's that. Settled. Revelio. Revelio.
Revelio.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urtgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today.
Revelio.
Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
What about this helmet makes it so special?
The Helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic, forged during a time of unity among the goblin clans. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. Then it became something else. A symbol of what has been lost, of all that wizard kind has taken from us. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblin kind and to Ranrok. He would be grateful to me should I return it.
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be waiting for me inside the tomb?
Considering a dark witch was involved, I suppose there's a chance you may encounter the dark protectors, known as Inferi. The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold. Vanquish them with light, force, and most effectively, fire.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.